While many people are excited about the new Missouri River Bridge, the old bridge served our community since 1936, with the history so unique as our community.
Washington had ferry boat service from 1814, which is 25 years before the town was founded officially, up until the time the bridge was completed. The old bridge was built between 1934 and 1936. Washington had wanted a bridge for probably what are obvious reasons, just the ease of travel and so on. The community formed a committee to study, you know, how can we get a bridge? How can we fund getting a bridge, and where are we going to put it? They decided that if the bridge was built and a toll was placed on the bridge, that the bridge could, in effect, pay for itself over an undetermined amount of time. Construction started in 1934. There was a toll booth built on this side, the south side of the river, and on either side of the toll booth, there were toll registers where you stopped your car and you paid.
And then the guy would do this.
This system worked, and the bridge was completed in 1936, and it took 15 years to pay for it. But as soon as that amount of money was raised, they lifted the toll and said, okay, it's now a free bridge. They had a big parade. The mayor declared this particular day Free Bridge Day.
Fast forward 82 years. The community gets to enjoy the day on the bridge and reminisce over the old bridge.
I think it's awesome we get this beautiful day in December. It's pretty cool that we get to walk across it.
I love the new bridge.
I think it's awesome. I like how open it is.
It's kind of a shame to see the old bridge leaving. It's made out of iron, and I don't know if you noticed, but there's a blacksmith on the city flag of Washington.
Although the bridge holds sentimental value for many Washington community members, the new bridge brings many much-needed upgrades.
With this wider bridge, it makes it safer to drive across the bridge. We believe that'll reduce the accidents from the bridge.
One perk of the new bridge is that it will help connect Washington to the Katy Trail.
The bike and pedestrian trail is 10 foot wide, and we will allow bicyclists and pedestrians on there. There is a large overlook as well, where you will have some benches there to sit at and overlook the riverfront in Washington.
While the old bridge is coming down and the new bridge is fully in use, it can be hard to let go of the past.
There are a lot of us that are going to miss the old bridge. It's such an iconic part of Washington's, part of the landscape.
But now there's a new part of the landscape, the new Missouri River Bridge. I'm Emma Pyershaw, reporting for Blue Jay Journal TV.